The tweets that he's been putting out in the last 48 hours attacking Democratic mayors, attacking those who are trying to bring resolution to the violence in their local communities. He has an opportunity to uplift us and bring us together and help us move through this difficult situation in our nation's history. And instead, he chooses to play petty politics and divide us.
I don't care. Fuck Trump.